welcome back to coverage of the Minnesota Extremely Extreme Games. I'm your host, Merle Steinhoist. Let's get you up to date on some of the latest results. We'll start with our extreme knitting competition. For those of you not familiar with this category, we went out and found three knitting-addicted people and held them in isolation for the last 6 months without their knitting supplies or any contact with the outside world, and told them they were the last knitters alive on Earth. We just let them out of their holding cells, gave them their needles back, and we also told them there was only one ball of yarn left, and they all just happened to have stumbled upon it at the same time. And we'll bring you back to the action after a word from our sponsors.